How cute are mushrooms? How cute are mushrooms? I mean, mushrooms. Hello. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. It just so happens that things in the shape of mushrooms make pretty nice, pleasant sounds. I love that this ceramic mushroom holder has different sounds on the different parts of it. You have the ridges down on the bottom. And then the top with all the little dots, polka dots, and then the lid. I know you may be thinking, Brenna, weren't you just obsessed with cherries? I mean, cherries are great. I love cherries. But also, how cute are mushrooms? I also have another mushroom canister holder. Has a little hedgehog on top. I thought this guy was very cute. While we're once again on the topic of mushroom-shaped canisters, or like holders, I don't know what you want to call them. I have yet another. Just tea. Look, this one has a little baby mushroom on the top. And one, two, three mushrooms on the front. One yellow and one, two red mushrooms. Okay. And this one's a teapot, so it's different. Just because you wrapped this one doesn't mean we're not gonna guess that it's another mushroom canister. But guess again. Guess. Take a look at the shape. Do you have a guess? You are feeling very sleepy. Just a really cute little crystal mushroom. It is genuine alabaster made in Italy. Doesn't it kind of look like it could be like a little mushy stress ball? It's actually a little mushy light. A little night light. Okay, this next mushroom thing, figurine, combines two of my favorite things. Are you ready? It's a mushroom with a little baby gnome leaning up against it. With another little mushroom here too. I love gnomes. I love gnomes. I love gnomes so much. Gnomes. Oh my gosh. Okay, speaking of having an obsession with gnomes, I did get a string light of gnomes. I also got one. I did also get one of mushrooms, but I don't know where that one is right now. found them. One, two, three, four. Four red mushrooms. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. There are nine. Oh, it's just a beautiful wooden tray
with mushrooms.
There are many different kinds of mushrooms displayed here on the tray. To be honest, for as cute as I find mushrooms to be, I know very little about them. I couldn't tell you what the different kinds are. Just that they're stinking cute.